Target is in the building.
Target is hot. Light it up.
He's the one.
Get him out of there.
Let's go!
doctor. Try to keep the discussion high level. We need to know what we're dealing with on the ground.
Its effect is variable. When it does manifest, it makes the Idaho strain look like a common cold. I don't need to remind you, gentlemen, how close we came to the point of no return in Idaho. Mercer's body is a bomb, filled with this weaponized pathogen waiting to go off. And now it's loose in the city. Bring it in, no matter what it takes. I'd say dead or alive, but I'm not sure those classifications fit Alex Mercer any longer.
Your mother with that mouth.
I can see what he saw and know what he knew. His memories are my memories.
Revenge was the only clear thought in my head. The only one I could call mine. I knew Gentech was the key. It made sense. I'd worked there. I'd had Dana investigating its operations. And then there was Blackwatch. Whatever had changed me, erased my past. Must have started there. I thought if I could find out who was running Gentech before Blackwatch erased them too, I could find my past.
What did you think that would gain you?
Answers. I wanted to find out what happened to me. The reason. Someone to blame, someone I could punish. Tell you the truth, I never thought I'd find her. I wish the hell I never had.